What have you done to my sister?
You? Get your hands off me, you freak!
Do you like picking on girls?
Tell me what you've done!
Nothing! We fell out a bit, that's all. Listen, I know you don't like me going out with your sister, but...
You what?
She's my bird, innit? No, I overstepped the mark with her, but, you know, she's a bit touchy. We had an argument because I made a few remarks, you know, about you being queer and that. And oh, don't be mad at her for telling me. She just needs someone to talk to, that's all. Since we argued, she's been making all this stuff up about me. About me bullying her and that. You know, I told a few of my mates she was a big gay boy.
Anita! Guess who I bumped into?
Who?
Only your little pal, Gaz. Yeah, told me that you two have become pretty close lately. And that you've been making all this bullying stuff up because you had an argument.
You're kidding?
You told him, didn't you? About me being bi.
I didn't mean to, I just...
Oh. Don't believe you.
Oh, this isn't my fault.
What isn't? Anita, get down these stairs now and tell me what's going on.
You really want to know? Okay, here it is. Gaz was the only one who seemed to understand me. And I was so stupid that I actually believed he actually liked me. I was that desperate for a friend that I went to go and meet him. But when I got there, he threw paint on me. White paint. You know, because I'm a packer. The next day, he cornered me again. Rubbed pie all over my face. Everybody wants to talk about what happened. Well, there you go. Now you know.
What's going on downstairs? Oh, you're mad with me, aren't you? I should have never listened to that, Gaz. Oh, come on, I'm sorry. But it'll never bother you again. I can promise you that much.
What do you mean?
Just give him a friendly little warning, that's all.
What did you do?
Look, don't worry about it, sis. He won't come near you.
Ravi, what's wrong with you?
What's the problem?
You went and beat him up. You're unbelievable. Do you think that's what I wanted?
Look, he got what he deserved.
You're just as bad as he is, and you've just gonna make things worse.